I wanted to install this lathe on this workbench without having the handles and that stick out too far past the edge of the cabinets. And this mechanism that mounts the motor and provides belt tensioning, this didn't have enough depth on the top of the bench. So I installed this hole in the wall so that these pulleys would recess back. And that solved that problem. And then there's a belt guard that's fabricated out of wood. Fits on there. Demonstrate the belt guard. Pull this double-headed pin out, which is locks it in place. Pin back in. Quite solid. I took the hinges off this cover so I could show this a little easier. This mechanism is used to tighten the belt. And if you want to change speeds, it's pretty easy to move it over to the next pulley. So if you want to run it low speed, or if you want high speed. Using it, unplug it.